हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोल्ले, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, यूआरजी कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस इवेल्युएशन ऑफ जीआई इन मैक्सवेल बोल्ट्जमैन एनर्जी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन लॉ. नो लेट अस कंसीडर कंटिन्यूअस डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ मोलिकुलर एनर्जीज. विद इन दिस कंटिन्यूअस डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इमेजिन अ वेरी स्मॉल इंटरवल ऑफ एनर्जी लाइंग बिटवीन ई एंड ई प्लस डी रेंज. नो डी टेंड्स टू जीरो. Energy of any molecule lying within this energy range can be taken equal to E. Now consider unit interval of energy between this E minus 1/2 and E plus 1/2 values. Now if any number of molecules lying in this range, now you know Maxwell-Boltzmann energy distribution law, Ni is equal to Gi e raised to minus alpha e raised to minus beta Ei. So Ni is equal to Ge e raised to minus alpha e raised to minus beta e. Here ge is number of cells in phase space corresponding to e equation first. Now friends, you know very well what is phase space. It is six dimensional space, three position coordinates and three momentum coordinates. Combine of these two is phase space. Here e is equal to 1 half mv square. Here E is energy, M is mass of molecule, and V is velocity of molecule. So we can write E is equal to P square upon 2m. Here P is momentum of molecule. It is given by product of mass into velocity. So from equation first, we can write equation first is this. From this equation, we can write Np is equal to Gp e raised to minus alpha e raised to minus beta into p square upon 2m. Equation second. Here Np is number of molecules between unit momentum interval p minus 1/2 and p plus 1/2 range. And Gp is number of cells in phase space corresponding to interval p minus 1/2 and p plus 1/2 range. So friends, number of molecules in momentum interval p and p plus dp is given by Npdp. Is equal to Gp e raised to minus alpha e raised to minus beta p square upon 2m into dp. Equation 3. So Gp dp is given by volume in phase space corresponding to momentum interval between this range p and p plus dp range upon h cube. Now here h cube is volume of single cell, and this volume in phase space is given by this term triple integral of dx dy dz into triple integral of dps dpy dpz upon h cube. This term is volume V of the system in ordinary position space, and this term is volume of system in momentum space in interval p and p plus dp. So gp dp is given by V upon h cube into triple integral of dpx dpy dpz. Equation 4. See this figure friends. Here O is origin, and Px, Py, and Pz are three momentum axes. Here P is radius of this inner sphere, and P plus dp is radius of outer sphere. These two spheres are concentric. And see, the points lying on this sphere of radius P have momentum P, and points lying on this second sphere of radius P plus dp have momentum P plus dp. P square is equal to P square X plus P square Y plus P square Z. Now volume between these two concentric spheres, this volume between these two sphere is given by triple integral of dpx dpy dpz is equal to 4 pi P square into dp. Here 4 pi P square is surface area of inner sphere of radius P, and dp is thickness of the shell. This thickness of this shell is this portion. So from equation 4, Gp dp is equal to V upon h cube into 4 pi p square into dp. We have put value of this integration in equation 4. So substituting equation 6 in equation 3. Equation 3. Substitute here the value. So from this, we can write NPDP is equal to 4 pi Vp square upon h cube into e raised to minus alpha into e raised to minus beta p square upon 2m into dp. Substituting B is equal to 1 upon KT in equation 7. Here, put here beta value as 1 upon KT. So, we get NPDP is equal to 4 pi V P square upon H cube into N upon V into H square upon 2 pi MKT raised to 3 by 2 into E raised to minus P square upon 2 MKT into dB. So, simplifying this, NPDP is equal to 4 pi N into bracket 1 upon 2 pi MKT raised to 3 by 2 into P square into E raised to minus P square upon 2 MKT into dB. Equation 8. Now, this equation 8 is Maxwell-Boltzmann law of distribution of momentum. Reference I have used for this PowerPoint presentation preparation. Thank you.